think the writer's imagination is always at work.
That fucking faggot.
No, fuck it.
That he's constantly inventing an endless supply of incidents and episodes.
Holy shit, you got him!
I'm a psychopath! Let's stop!
I can't! I can barely steer!
In point of fact, the opposite is true.